guys, last vlog before graduation. Kind of crazy.
Is that good ice, Marcus?
Yeah. It's fucking... Oh, God. This is what happens when I spend the night with your mom.
Bitch is leaking like a water hose, dude.
She's got eczema.
It's like, it's kind of like Gavin. We really wasted 4 years of our lives just to not walk with our glass.
You and I find out I'm 75% water bottle.
Bro, you're dancing like the characters from GTA.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
You
look
like you're doing
Marcus,
you look like you're doing
the spot.
Both of his nut sacks? He has more than one.
I would have work at 4, but if you guys have planned something, I don't have to go because I'm not scheduled, so.
For Thursday?
Yeah.
I'm scheduled
to have
Thursday?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, they're kidnapping him. Send out another Amber Alert!
Oh, fuck.
Where's
the Amber Alert going? Why the fuck do you have so many soccer balls?
He needs a kiss. He needs a kiss.
Oh no.
In the truck?
We went to Paris.
Marcus is having another seizure.
Hey, check out the chicken sandwich from Chick-fil-A. That shit was so fucking
fire. That shit
fire.
Was death.
First one I ever had. I almost browned my pants.
Damn, that shit hurt. Throw on the ground. Body slammer.
Just pulled up. Last day of school. Last day of high school. Might cry at the end of the day. Who knows?
Damn, we have to go to government right now. Hey, to all my youngins out there, from government.
I'm not recording myself. Last bell.
So high school's over. How do you feel?
That's crazy, bro. I don't know.
That's crazy, bro.
I'm not even sad, to be honest.
Are you crying? What are you ecstatic for, Kendall?
We're done.
Time is the last day of school. How do
this
we feel? This is for the vlog,
pretty
yeah.
Good, pretty good.
Pretty good?
Energized. Feel like I could run over a mountain or something.
Yeah. Yo, Marcus got his sick ass tie for graduation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Marcus, why the fuck is there lice in your hat?
Seniors! Run, 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 seniors!
Judge me, I know this is gonna suck, but I want you guys to know that having you guys around has been one of the best things to ever happen to me in my life, and I want you to know that I love you all more than words can express, because you guys have been there for me through everything. Some of you since elementary school, some of you since middle school, some of you just in the last year. And I could not be more thankful for you. And we're graduated now, but through it all, we went through a pandemic. We made the best of what we could. And I'm really happy to call you guys my friends, because I wouldn't want anybody else.
Ayo, Amber, hey, Amber, we gotta go. We gotta go, we gotta go. Come
on, up in the bed, we don't have time.
Hurry the freak up.